I don't like that AI difficulty literally just changes where you start on the track. That should not be what difficulty means.